lost its first F-16 fighter and pilot this week. You know, they've been using drones quite successfully, and they've lost lots of drones, but when a drone goes down, there's no pilot lost, and the entire team that manages the drones is still alive to fight another day. Whereas when you put a pilot in that F-16 or, say, an F-35 with one engine, you are risking a human life, and you are wasting the time of all the people that keep that human life in the air when that guy dies. Countries like Ukraine and Canada that are short on funding and manpower should concentrate on drone warfare and leave the F-16s and the F-35s to the richy riches like the Americans.